I moved permanently to Belgium in 1999. I became Belgian in 2004. And I started weightlifting in 2005 after a car accident where I was fine, the car behind me was totaled. And I was convinced by my house doctor, my house arts, and my trainer that I should take up weightlifting. Basically, people get confused that weightlifting is bench press and deadlift and all the really strength sports. We actually do flexibility and speed. We have trekken and werpen, which is snatch and clean and jerk. The snatch is from the ground directly to the air, and the clean and jerk is first to the shoulders and then up. There aren't many women in Belgian weightlifting, just a handful. Majority of them under the age of 25. I'm a bit of an anomaly in that respect. I started at the age of 40. Fortunately, as a college professor, I have some flexibility in my schedule. My boss is, one of the first comments he ever made to me is, I hear you're very strong. And there's no been questions since then in terms of me going to a competition. I've just, you know, been able to get the appropriate permissions to get out of there. I won my first international medal in 2006. And I won my first European gold this last summer in Russia. So it's a lot of work, but a lot of fun.